Welcome to WDToys.
Well, guys, it's great to see you again. I'm so glad you came back. We're going to have another awesome dino battle today. Today we have the genetically modified raptor versus T-Rex. Wow, this is going to be an awesome battle. What do you think, Jim?
Well, Bob, I don't know. The raptor looks tiny. But with all his modifications, maybe he might have a chance. Well, I don't know. I think he does have a really good chance, but those raptors are really bad. They're very sneaky. When they start to lose, they a lot of times break the rules. What rules? There are no rules! Ha 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 ha! You got that right. Well, guys, let's keep this a fair fight. The only rule is there are no rules. One for all and every man for himself. Run for it. Well, Jim, here is our contestants. We got the T-Rex weighing in at 8,000 pounds. And we got the Velociraptor that's genetically modified weighing in at 2,000 pounds. Well, let's get this battle on the road. Oh, right off the bat, he chops him on the arm. Oh, but this guy's got the huge genetically modified claws and he claws him in the leg. Ah, boy, this guy is really angry now. Bites him on the head, but he flips around. Does some judo moves on him. He's got the long legs. He wraps it around his neck. Slamming him up and down. Wow. Oh man, throws him across the room. Guy's really angry now though. He's coming in. He tries to get him with his claw. Oh, he ripped his claw right off. Oh no. The raptor's right back up. He's still got his other claw and the fight is on. Oh, he's got his other claw. Oh, raptor's angry now. He lost both his guy. As this guy's celebrating, the raptor kicks him in the head. He knows karate with just his feet. Oh! Oh, he's got his foot! Ah! Rips his foot right off! Boy, this guy's still going. He's hopping on one foot. All over the place. Uh-oh. The T-Rex sees victory and he comes in. As he jumps down, the Velociraptor cries out for help. What is this we hear? It's an attack helicopter! He starts strafing the T-Rex! Oh no, he called an attack copter! He shoots off the missile and he blows the T-Rex right out of the ground!
Well, Jim, I warned you about that. Those Velociraptors, they don't keep fair fights. Yeah, Bob, you did warn me. In every fight we've seen with the Velociraptor so far, they do cheat. But we did say the rules are there are no rules. And Bob, this is the best kind of fight. What is that, Jim? Because we get free food. We get to eat these dinosaurs. Yay! Oh, cool. Boy. I get this T-Rex. I get the Velociraptor. Boy, that's good. Well, guys, if you enjoyed this show, make sure you subscribe to my channel. And down below this video, in the comment section, today's secret word is claw. So in the comment section below, write the word claw, and I'll know
watch this entire video that you're a true fan of these Jurassic World Dino battles. If there's any other battles you want to see, make sure you leave them in the comment section. Well, I hope to see you soon.
Wow, guys, that was so much fun. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you wait till this video ends, there's an awesome end card. A lot more fun videos with Jurassic World and Peppa Pig and Minions and Star Wars and Good Dinosaur. Well, I hope to see you soon.